Just some random things that I want to include. These are their One Tigress harnesses. They go from anywhere between $60 and $100. Luna wears the larger one, even though she's smaller. She's a chonk. And yeah, they're fantastic quality. I typically actually lift Luna up by hers, so the handle actually needs some reinforcement there, but we've had them over a year now, and I could not recommend them highly enough. We also have a wide variety of different leashes. This one's only $12, but I actually just bought a new one because it ended up being my favorite one. It's a hands-free nylon leash, and those are great. We also have these pearls. They come from Hypnotic Dog Co. These are Charles. He loves his skulls of death, and Luna loves her little pink pearls. And finally, we just have their typical old collars with our names on them and their names. But yeah, that's our arsenal. And then we've got the navy blue and baby blue collar or leashes to go with the pink and red color scheme that Luna and Charlie rock. So there are those. I typically don't. Oh, and then these also. Where did I put them? These leashes, these harnesses rather, also come with their own leashes that attach, and they have a seatbelt hook. So if you've got a dog that doesn't sit still in the car, you can just hook them into place, and now you've got your seatbelt hook right there, which is perfect. You can also put another leash on there on the clip, which is what I like to do. When I take them out, I'll typically have this shorter one hanging off their back. It never touches the ground. And then I'll put other leashes like the hands-free either on the front or on the top. There's other clips here on the front. But yeah, those are fantastic. And I don't typically go out with any less than like four leashes, two for each dog. Going back to the office, Charles is a Velcro dog, so actually they both are, but they like to sit here and stare out the window. One of them will typically sit in the chair, while the other one will lay there and stare out the window. And that is their whole setup. This is where my secretaries sit. But yeah. And those are gross, so I typically don't sit in those myself because those are dog chairs. But I hold on to them because, hey, we're dog people. Why not have a few more dog chairs?